When I'm out talking to veterans about our efforts to modernize our electronic health record, they do ask me the following question: don't you have one already? What's the story with that? And I'm really glad they asked, because yes, we do have one. It's a homegrown system known as Vista, built by doctors and technologists in VA in the 80s. It's really good and is very popular with our doctors. But there are some limitations. Let me just give you one. There's 130 versions of this system in our hospital facilities, and it makes it very difficult to upgrade, for example. But now we know the world is changing and medical technology is advancing, new thinking, new technologies, and we know Vista can't keep up. Companies have developed enterprise systems. They're large and they've thought through a lot of the linkages needed, and we have made the decision to use one of those. The new electronic health record is a significant improvement over what's being used now. So we think that our efforts to modernize the electronic health record, EHRM, will enable better care for our veterans. So do stay tuned, because EHRM is happening.